Today I will show you how to set up this one. Before you need to press this one more than 3 seconds for enable. Like this. And press this one for print the networks page. You can see it's wireless enable. The first is screen charge. Wireless LAN is disabled. So we press this one to enable it, and we show like this. If our screen code, or you connect to the network, this before. Function name is for Apple address. You will see on the computers. Yes, this one is print the right name. Yes, this one the right name. Print the right name, no password. You can connect. The right list, and this one, network, this one, yes, okay, now for this document, yes, properties, yes, now the printer is connected with this to the computer or smartphone. Yes, the printer is for the network setting. Okay, now it connects. Yes, I will disconnect already. Another one. Yes, let's see the networks. Yes. This one, we press go concern. Okay, now we control all. Turn this one to see the networks. Oh yes, now inside the computers. In this one, there's the network, but in the password. Yes. This one we need to the. Refuse. Try this one inside. This SSE name is the password. Yes, password. Password. Yes. Yes. I seven, so five. Yes, now the printer is ready. So now you can print now you are compared. I buy this one. 1, 2, 3. WPS, you can connect by WPS. Yes. You can connect the two generators. Nice with this. Is ready. Okay, so operate this one for pin the network page. Thank you for watching.